Compared with the previous exam, the thyroid became diffusely and deeply hypoechoic. There is an echonormal lesion having hypoechoic parts. The latter correspond to infiltration of thyroiditis. Note proliferation of connective tissue.